Well, first of all, we have to put aside nationalism. We have to identify ourselves as members of the internet community or as part of a transnational community that's trying to solve these problems and not saying, how can we enhance American power or how can we enhance Chinese power versus the Americans or the American power versus the Russians? We have to try to denationalize the governance of the internet and make people understand their common interests.